guys, it is me, Morgan. Today I am going to be showing you how to make two or one different types of slimes. Sorry about the beginning. Today I am going to be making and showing you how to make this slime. And it's called Marshmallow Pumpkin Latte Slime. And yes, I got a little table to make my slime, and this is like a mini slime factory, so yeah, let's show you. I'm gonna show you guys. Here it is. I think it's super cute. Anyways, let's keep on going. So, the Marshmallow Pumpkin Latte Slime is super nice. I just love the texture. It sometimes gets a little sticky, but just keep on playing with it. So here is the slime. It is made out of clear slime. Super nice textured. It looks like a milky type of slime, but smells like marshmallows. So yeah, and you don't actually need slime scents for this. I am gonna show you the secret. So now, let's get started. So this is going to be a slime slash restock video. So yes, if you're wondering. Okay. So I have this slime on top, and it's my clear glitter slime. It's super nice and all that. So yeah. I just really like it. So there's this one. And I am going to be using this one today because I just like it. I like the glitter and it doesn't have any pearls to it. And the pearls make the slime not that well. So this slime I will be selling on my Mercari account too. That I'm making right now. So yes. And by the way, I added a little more slime to this, so yes, making sure there's nothing bad in here before I sell it on my Mercari app. Hold on. Okay, yes, there is nothing bad in it. So I'm gonna be using this to put my slime and draw my slime on, so yes. So, I have this Marshmallow Pumpkin Latte Slime, lotion right here from Bath & Body. I'm just going to quickly pour like one whole big squirt in it. So yeah. And comment down below if you like my slime factory. Here we go, lotion-y. Ah! So lotion-y. Why is that? All this slime comes apart first of all. So, I don't know why. So. Oh my god. I don't really like how I'm supposed to make this. But it makes a really nice scent and all that. So, I wanted to show you guys it so you could be inspired by me. So, yeah. And you know, if you want to know how to make scented slimes. So yeah. Without scents. And yes, I do have a new slime label too. I'll show you that at the end of the video. Okay, I have 9 minutes and 6 seconds to go. Trying to make this video a little fast. So, it is nice marshmallow scented now. So, yep. Sorry about the background noises if you hear or something. So, yes. I'm a big fan of slime too. So, yes. I was inspired by Parquette Slimes. And I loved how she made her slime, and I'm in love with slime already, so I was like, why don't I sell some so I could get more from other people and try other people. So yes. So here is the slime afterwards. And this is what it makes fluffy slime too. So yeah, it's gonna be a little fluffy when you receive it. I really like this slime because it's really stretchy and it smells really good. And like 100th time I'm saying it, it has a scent. Nice, pretty, and soft scent. And this will be not coming in the baggie, this baggie right here, because, yeah. Because it's all dirty in the inside. Or unleash if you want it. Please do not comment down below if you want this slime. You have to go on your My Makari account, which is _ Kawaii Leather, and order my slime. And I know it's really tiny, sorry about it, but it's the same height as this, so yeah, about the same. So yeah, that's how I make my slime. Super nice scents. Here it is. Here are the ingredients. Now I'm going to show you my slime. So my slime label is right here, Pokey Slimes. Ooh. Let's put that back there. So, Pokey Slimes right there, and that will be on your bags, but I'll have to stick a sticker underneath too, so. And yes, I only do have plastic bags for now. You guys will see if you'll get a cup, like, this, like a little container, plastic one, or bag, because I might get them over the week. So, yes. So, this is my slime restock. And if my brother wants this, I'll give it to him, and I'll put it on my Makari account. So, yes. So, yes. I love this slime. Oh, some on the back. So yeah, this is it. Super easy. And what I have in stock right now, I believe I might sell in stock right now, will be this fairy glitter slime. I might sell on my Akari account, and this marshmallow pumpkin latte slime with glitter and flakes in it. So yeah, this is like a slime restock video. So hopefully you guys like this new background, and yeah, sorry if you can see or anything. So yeah, till next time, peace out.